Absolutely. So after the election in 2016, we realized that we needed to do a much better job of listening. So kind of with that in mind, I set out on a 1.5-month trip throughout the United States, asking Americans of all walks of life, you know, what's important to you and why? And the publication is really a product of that. It's a compilation of kind of these American voices and allowing them to share in their own words, in English and in German, you know, what issues are important to them.